Seventh graders are currently learning how to graph the slope of a line at the moment, which is one of the more bigger topics in seventh grade math. And it actually connects a lot to algebra once they get to that next year and further on in their math career. And graphing a line is really important because there's a lot of different real life applications that they're going to be able to use. And I love relating it to skiing specifically, talking about that downward slope of a hill and the upward slope of a hill. I love skiing, and I know a lot of the girls do too. So they get really excited and interested in it. And later on in the chapter, we also do this fun stained glass activity in which they start graphing lines individually, and then they come to work with a partner, and then they get to use their creative side and color the stained glass. And it's a really fun activity overall.